Hi, my name is Mike Wells, and I'm the Web Development Curriculum Manager here at Udacity. I usually create a new branch whenever I'm moving on to a different piece of work. Anytime I'm doing something different, I will create a new branch. I like to think of it as context switching. Whenever I'm switching to work on a new feature, or whether I'm going to correct a bug, I'll create a new branch at that time. Git branches help you keep a project organized, particularly when you're sharing that project publicly. You'll have your master branch, and that would be your production quality branch that never breaks, always works. And then you could have a development branch where active work is taking place on your project. Then a lot of times you'll have things like an experimental branch or maybe some unique feature branches. Those are things that you're working on and you fully expect them to break, and you want to share those with the public, but with the understanding that this isn't production quality work just yet. Branches are also good when not only collaborating publicly, but they're really good to collaborate with yourself. So a lot of times if I'm working on a feature and then I come across a bug, branches allow me that ability to context switch and get away from the work I'm doing on my feature, go back to where I need to be to fix the bug, and then compartmentalize that work. Branches are really good even if I get bored on working on a feature. It gives you the ability to, okay, I want to switch and start working on something else right now.